tomorrow. I ain't even gonna cut y'all, boy.
Yo, chat. I'm about to say it, bro. This the room. About to leave, head back home because I got a trip to New York in the morning, man. We got a flight, man. I think it's the second flight ever. I ain't gonna lie. Nigga ain't never been on a flight before, like for real, for real. Can y'all even see me? I'm gonna turn it this one. Only time I've ever been on a flight was like when I was a kid, so this gonna be like the real flight, first flight I've been on. So speaking of drove experience, it's only a 2-hour flight. And see to New York, some flight. So I'm heading back home now to leave for my airport in Durham. Shit like that.
I got the carry on, like, this shit low key heavy. I don't wanna walk around like too crazy, but like, this shit finna blow me, but I think that's it. If I left something, GG's, I ain't gonna lie. If I left some shit, GG's, bro, but I'm about to drive on the way back. I'm gonna get y'all a little, some little late night ride videos and shit like that. Y'all know I got y'all with that shit, man. I hear my car. I said, where the fuck my V at, man? Apartment complex. Niggas ain't even knowing that, for real. Like, everybody added the functions and shit. Somebody in the car? Oh my God, they scared the fuck out of me. Y'all see them niggas? Oh, they scared the fuck out of me, but no. I got a flight in the morning, man. So I'm gonna goddamn pick this shit up when I get back in the car and shit.
All right, live chat. Niggas just woke up. About 5 o'clock, 5:40 something.
I
fight
like
8:41, so. I'm about to, you know, hit the normal shit, head out real quick. Goddamn. Look, airport video this morning might be chopped. I'm gonna get some shit for y'all. I ain't gonna bullshit. I'm gonna get some shit for y'all. So, I met y'all niggas back when I'm in the car and shit.
Come on, man. Damn, I ain't never been in the airport. Airline check-in. Wednesday, 6:45.
We about to slide right over there. AB. International check-in, bitch.
I am in the U.S. Fuck you talking about. Chat, I ain't seen nothing. Yeah, I ain't seen nothing crazy yet. I ain't gonna do no stupid shit, but y'all know what I'm saying.
Bag drop.
See, look, I'm about to slide over here and just ask them niggas where the fuck I check in at. Oh, you might check in. You might hit the little Dolo check in right here, chat. Hold up.
Yep, I ain't gonna lie. Gotta scan my boarding pass and shit. You know, I got that shit teed up on the screen.
Where did she go?
Oh, like that. Oh, I'm tweaking.
Nigga beside me on the
hey. Alright, continue with no bags, cause bitch, I'm only, I got carry on, so I ain't got no real bags for it. They not finna finesse me with that bag shit, I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, chat. I ain't gonna lie, this is my first time. They is not playing about the jackets and shit, bruh. When I tell you them niggas was like, that shit said, take off your shoes, take off your jacket, take off your clothes. I was like, hell no. Nah. But nah, you gotta take off all that shit. I don't know why though. It don't make sense. They gonna be on my dick about this camera. I'm already knowing. Fuck what they got saying. Bro. Fuck what they talking about. We selected. Oh no. We got some beans. We got a little some white joints. We got a little something. You know what I'm saying? What's going on, chat? I met somebody new today. Tell them your name.
Hey, I'm Taryn. I'm going to Taryn. Memphis.
She going to Memphis? Okay. Are you going to Memphis?
Yeah.
Are we all going to Memphis? Or? Oh, okay, I was about to say, I'm going to New York. First time flying.
Really?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. First time flying. I mean, it's my second time, but my first time, I remember. That was about 7 years old.
Okay.
Not really.
No.
Not like I should be, but anyway. It's just it's something new. It's something new for the first time.
Have I ever
been
before?
Oh, of course. That's what's up. If you got a hoodie on, take that shit off. Hey, if you got a hoodie on, take it off. It's like, nah, it's like, I'm doing the most, chat. Oh, yeah. I ain't gonna lie. What's going on, gang? You need my ID? You put it down. They gonna be on my dick about this camera. I'm already knowing. Fuck what they got to say. Yeah, I got you.
go, buddy.
Appreciate you. Alright, chat. Mm-hmm. Chat, I'm talking about, I saw the beam. Yo, chat. I was like, let me just look for my flight instead of trying to look through the goddamn screens or look through the motherfucking, through the panels on the wall.
I'll see my shit right there. Oh shit, we departed face ass. Nah, we on time, D6. LGA D6 on time.
Hello, hello.
Good morning.
Oh my god, it's your time.
Hello, where am I seat at first though?
Oh yeah.
Y'all see that, man? That's where we is. New York City with it. I think we got like 3 hours till we gotta go to the function at Bloomberg, so might walk around. Definitely gonna call this Uber. The Uber was like 60, but they lucked out with the vouchers and shit. So I was like, right, let me stop real quick.
Oh my god, nigga. That bitch tough.
Now niggas wanna travel all day and shit, you know what I'm saying? I ain't seen nothing crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, chat. I'm trying to get to the hotel ASAP. I gotta take a piss. I'm about to throw my shit down. I'm about to scout. Like, I'm talking about serious scout. I'm hiring on site type shit. You know what I'm saying? Type shit, bro.
You
know, they trying to get a quick buck off niggas. Hey, cuz, you need help moving? No, I don't need help moving, bro. Get the fuck on. Man, I ain't gonna lie. Move your ass on, bro. If I have to really get the punching on. I don't want to have to boom a nigga in New York, bro. I ain't gonna lie. But nah, he knew not to talk to me, bro. Nigga said, hey, y'all need help? He trying to go for them niggas you know you can get. You can't get me, gang. I'm sorry. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying to find, like, the least crowded chat. I'm trying to find the least crowded, like, gate or entrance so I can just wait and my Uber can be on that bitch on time. But, like, you know how that shit go, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I might just step outside and shit and see. I'm gonna call that shit right now, matter of fact, before I tweet up. Yo, these niggas gotta be hustling again. I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, is that nigga a hustler?
Yo, what's happening? Excuse me. That nigga is fucking. He gotta be hustling, bro. Lyft. I'm about to say Lyft taxi. He said Uber right here. Okay, so I just wait here for an Uber and shit. All right, chat. Nigga just hopped in the ride. I ain't gonna lie. The first nigga, I scheduled my Uber and he started it when I wasn't even in the car. So I'm thinking somebody swerved off with my ride. So I canceled the shit. And then he want to pull up a minute after I canceled. I knocked on the window. I was like, bro, it ain't no point. I already canceled. You was playing on my time. He's like, no, you're wasting my time, friend. I'm like, no, bro. How you going to start the ride? I'm not even in the fucking car. Come on, bro. Come on. Like, these niggas really. First thing I interacted with in New York, bro. Already on my dick. Like, now I really got to change motion type shit. But nah. Yeah, we going to Grand Central, my man. Going to Grand Central, man. Chat, come on, look. Come on, chat. Hey, pushing this bitch. He pushing this shit a lot. Yes, sir. You from New York?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Nah. Where you from?
I'm from Uzbekistan.
Uzbekistan, okay. How long you been in New York, though?
1 year and 5 months.
1 year and 5 months, okay. That might be there for a little minute. It ain't nothing. That's really like baby time. When you move and shit.
But, yeah. Where you from?
I'm from New York. Oh, not New York. From North Carolina.
North Carolina.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Durham, North Carolina. That's like the right city. Yeah, man. I'm out here for 3 days.
Bro, why does... Who said call Michaela? Chat. Who said call Michaela?
But no, I'm from North Carolina, man. I'm down here for 3 days and shit, so I'm trying to find shit to do. I'm really trying to find, like... You know where the move's at, for real? Like, the moves, I need the functions, man. I need the hoes. You know where the hoes at?
Yeah.
Nah.
Hoes?
The hoes.
Hoes.
The hoes. Nah, man. I'm about to really scout my hotel and see what that hitting for. Ain't gonna lie. Chat, it's that, like, the females already, like, on another, we up here with it. I ain't gonna lie. I saw a couple on, all right, yeah. We already coming crazy for her. I ain't gonna lie. Chat, come on, man. Good afternoon. Good morning. I got a check-in.
Sure. Welcome in. What's the last name?
Kid. K-I-D-D. Mm-hmm. Check. That's pretty nice.
From Bloomberg. Perfect.
Yes.
Just a quick photo ID and credit card.
Gotcha.
You see, tonight, and Bloomberg is covering the cost of the room. So we'll only take a security deposit of 50 pesos and anything extra, okay?
All right, that's cool. Make sure I got 50 on my card then. Chat, they already text in my pockets. All right, here we go. Don't swipe it yet. I gotta check. I gotta check.
You let me know when you're ready.
Here you go. Chat, I gotta transfer some shit from my savings. All right, there we go. How y'all doing today?
Good.
Everybody good?
So far, so good.
We good, Evan?
I'm all good, yeah.
That's what's up, man. I'm straight, man. All right, we good. You can go ahead and swipe it.
Okay.
I got a little something in there.
I'm gonna activate that machine. You can just tap on insert your card.
I can't see this check. Okay. Approved.
Tip, one tip.
Bro, tap. Alright, here we go. Yes, sir. What a room.
Alright, so when you check up, there's no extras, you get it right back, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And let's see if there's something ready. There's something ready right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and check you in.
All right, good. Say that.
And how many keys would you prefer for the rest?
Let me get one. Let me buy one. Maybe.
Okay.
Morgan State? Oh, my gosh.
Nancy.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. What's your name? For sure. My name is Marcus. Nice to meet you. You want to say something to the vlog?
Oh, hi.
I'm going on vlog. I met somebody new. HBC type shit. You know
yes.
What I'm saying?
Yes. Both yes.
Morgan State, yeah. I'm at A&T with it.
What's your name?
Marcus.
Marcus, okay.
What's your name?
Dar.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Dar, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Marcus.
For sure, I'm gonna see you later.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
Yeah, let me go to my room and unpack and stuff. Yo, chill. Let me set y'all niggas up, man. Oh, look, real live niggas.
Stop playing.
Niggas finna get straight to it. I ain't gonna lie. It's no time wasting. Once we touch down, the more you think, the more you sit there, the more you'll just become stationary and just be in your mind too much. So at this point in time, you really just have to go and do it. The first thing that comes to your mind, do it. Well, I'm about to fucking get some water. I'm about to iron my shirt. I'm about to go downstairs. I'm about to meet people. I'm about to, you know, I'm about to, hey, what's good? Like type shit. You get what I'm saying? So that being said, I'm gonna catch back up with y'all boys when I'm, honestly, when I'm outside and shit. So I'll see y'all boys outside. Every op shot, nigga. Everything that, hold up. God, shit. Gotta take a shit chat. I'm not playing, I gotta take a shit. Be right back. All right, chat. Now, we're ready to go outside. What's going on, chat? Fuck going with y'all niggas, man. I met my new friend here. Tell him your name.
My name's Tia. No.
Tia.
From Chicago.
We got her on the vlog. They from the right. I didn't even know that. She just gave me that birthday. We in the city with it, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Something slight. New York
City, you know?
Big Apple. We're on the way back to the telly right now. I ain't gonna lie, I don't want to get hit. But we're on the way back to the telly right now. We about to see the movies and shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, you know, we finna, you know, pass outside on these streets. Outside.
I mean, I was really finna take a nap, but now I'm outside. I'm like, I don't even want to get in the bed for until I need to.
See, I don't know what to wear though.
See, I got some shit in the crib. I might step out in the same shit just on some calm shit. If I only bring 3 fits, but I do got some other shit in the crib. I ain't gonna lie. Chad, I had to step out. I ain't gonna lie. You on the way back? It's like a 15-20 minute walk. I ain't gonna lie.
They should have put us in that.
I ain't. This should have threw us like 6 more or like 2 more Uber codes. So I'm like,
yeah,
and shit. Like, they got a nigga walking and shit. Oh my god,
the whole time I'm thinking we gonna get Uber there
and try to get a nigga like exercise or something.
We need a vlog,
yes, sir. Yeah, what's going on, vlog?
Fuck, what's up,
boy?
Oh, I can still.
Nice to meet
you. What y'all doing tonight?
We trying to find out. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm in the group chat. No one to respond.
We in the group. See, it's so much shit.
Oh my god.
We got a group meeting and we got a group chat.
Like
I don't
y'all
know.
Y'all got a Instagram?
Yeah.
I'm not getting on group meet.
You vlogging?
Hell yeah, man. Say what's good to the vlog, bro.
Yeah,
That boy repping fam, you. Rattlers.
Come on, man. We're stop playing with them niggas in Florida, man.
Where you go to school?
A&T.
A&T. Yeah, we in the same house.
You know what I'm saying? At Geek. Right.
See, this is the time I really need to get active on y'all fuck niggas. I ain't gonna lie. This is the time I really get active type shit. I wish I recorded the shit I did before I even went to this shit, bro. I was on some. I'm talking about 35-year-olds type shit. I ain't gonna lie, chat. This shit tough, bro. I got on the first one I saw. I got on the first one I saw, chat. I won't play in no fucking games. I think I'm playing with y'all niggas. I'm not playing with y'all niggas no more, bro. That shit is done for. I'm not gonna lie. I'm really tapped into this shit, bro.
Say what's up to the vlog, shorty.
Say sorry. I ain't gonna lie. I'm fucking with them hoes. Like, she was like, she look, hey, you get a look from a New Yorker, you getting a look is enough. I ain't gonna lie, they ain't gonna say nothing, but if they look, I went down that phase of time, play that shit aggressive, bro. That nigga sold, chat. I'm gonna tell y'all story time. It's not even a story time, it's just a little interaction. Look, you gotta let them come to you, bro. Don't force, because once you force, that shit is wraps, bro. I ain't gonna lie. So I'm letting them play, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even applying no pressure because I already applied what I need to apply. I stepped in the building type shit. You get what I'm saying? Once you step in the building, it's like, okay, his presence is this. This is what he provides. Once that's there, I ain't got shit else to say or prove. You come to me or you don't. We in New York. Fuck is you talking? Fuck is you talking?
I ain't gonna lie, chat.
Yeah!
Sorry, nah,
Let me stop screaming this shit, bro.
Hey, where you from?
I'm from North Carolina, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, you don't got pictures.
Hey,
don't hit now. Don't die on the vlog. I'm gonna die on the vlog. Hey, bro, you gonna hit my car? Hey,
nah, let me stop fucking around, chat. I ain't gonna lie.
So y'all niggas gonna touch down and shit, man.
Where we at with it? Fuck niggas. Oh my god, it's like this shit never get dark. I ain't gonna lie.
It could be 3 a.m. This bitch is still be packed up, just like this. I ain't gonna lie.
Everybody recording. Like, yeah. Everybody got the camera. I swear to god. Oh no, she trying to take a nigga's soul. She trying to take a nigga's soul. I ain't gonna lie. Do not touch my hands, boy. She trying to cast a spell on a nigga. Fuck no. Chat. I ain't gonna lie, this might be the museum we seeing tomorrow. I ain't even gonna cap y'all boys. Cause they said we gonna see like museum, New York art museum, some shit like that. Nigga, this the only museum I see in the fucking city. I ain't gonna lie.
Got back, man. Elevator's messed up. I'm going straight to the stairs. I ain't gonna lie. Madison Square Garden. Damn, it's all right, for I ain't gonna lie. What's going on, man? Let's get to the vlog, bro. Nah, I'm good again. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Madison Square Garden. I saw like the left side. I ain't gonna lie. And then from motherfucking the library. The library is tough. I ain't gonna lie. New York library actually look decent. But I'm back at the crib. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. 19. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. It's some hunching going on. Hold up, bro. I might need me a robe. Oh, I'm about to say it look like I need me a robe. I can have this. I can have your name too. If I need anything else, I'm gonna hit you up.
Okay.
Call you up. If you got this far, man, this is officially the end. I just wanna say thank y'all from the bottom of my heart, man. This shit mean a lot. My first ever video, man. It's a crazy video to start off with, I'm not gonna lie. 24 hours in Manhattan, 48 hours in Manhattan, 72 hours in Manhattan, 3 days in Manhattan is a lot to start off with on the channel. So I just wanna make sure this shit really like, you know what I'm saying, up to par with what I really went doing shit. I'm looking at myself in the mirror like, damn. But nah, man, I really appreciate y'all boys. If I got this far, go ahead and drop a like, go ahead and drop a comment. If y'all wanna subscribe, y'all can, but I really fuck with the likes and the likes and the comments so I can really get that shit out there and have people see, like, bro, this shit not hard, bro. Anybody can do this shit, man. I'm a
normal Southern nigga, you know what I'm saying? 20 years old at an HBCU, just picked up a camera, started doing this shit, man. And it just showed, like, if you believe in yourself first, everybody else gonna believe behind you. You know what I'm saying? So I just want y'all to really, really put this in your mind. Like, y'all can do anything y'all put your mind to strictly because you thought it. You know what I'm saying? Somebody made this trash can because they thought of a trash can. You get what I'm saying? So we hold the power. That's why everything is the way it is, because we're being capitalized off our power. So we gotta realize that we have the power. Once you realize that we got the power. But hey, man, I'm not gonna go too deep. Y'all know how I be, man. If y'all on my streams, y'all know how I get with this shit. But hey, man, appreciate y'all, boys. I love y'all, boys. Let's get this video to 25 likes and I'll drop 48 hours in my hand. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all gonna have to see what's in that bitch, because there's some sauce in there. With that being said, man, it's gonna be it, man. I love y'all, boys. I'm signing off.
DJ Ventura, bring me the bin. Working 12-hour slave shifts, but I be on yachts. I ain't come from off no slave ship. Pull up in that drop, have them guessing what I make a year. Had so many ops, I be thinking how I make it here. Got no explanation.